to St. John's on the 16th Sunday after Pentecost, Rally Day. It's great to be back together in a hymn hall full of children and confirmation students and older folks too, all together. And great to have our choir back. I know you all came back last week, but thank you for calling us to know that we're welcome in this place. Thank you for doing this week. Direct your attention to all the announcements printed in the insert. I want to lift up just Youth Ministry sort of kicks off its program here this evening with a cookout from 6 to 8. So if you are a youth from grades 6 to 12, or if you have some in your house or down the street, make sure that they come this evening for a fun cookout as we kick off our year. We have a forum next week at 9 a.m. because we are beginning next week our challenge creation that the council set that whole congregation, that's all y'all, and me, and Pastor, would read the whole Bible for this next year. It's going to be a difficult task, it's about 3 chapters a day, to really dig into God's Word, to build some connections, to share in the Word of God. But you need to sign up out in the entryway, because we want to get some groups together that might meet about every other week or so, for about a half an hour, just to check in on how things are going. So please sign up if you have not. And come to the forum next week where we kind of explain what we're going to do and orient ourselves. So read the Bible together with us this year. Finally, you'll find a special insert, a little half sheet on yellow paper. As I think most of us are aware, we are in a really tragic crisis right now, especially around Syria and the Middle East. 14 million people displaced around the world. There's something we can do to help, and part of that is giving up our resources to help all these displaced people. Our denomination, the Lutheran Disaster Response, is helping to channel money to supplies for the refugees, both in Syria as well as in the countries that they fled to, Turkey, and Greece, and Germany, and Egypt. So please give as generously as you're able. 100% of money's marked Middle East crisis will go to the displaced people. Lutheran Disaster Response does a tremendous amount of work, very, very little overhead. So please give as you're able. It's the worst refugee crisis since World War II. Lots and lots of folks who need some help. So please give as you're able. Friends, know that whoever you are and wherever you are on the journey of faith, you are welcome in this place. You are welcome to hear God's word, welcome to peace at this table. For this is Christ's church, and Christ is given. So let's stand and worship the Lord.